Welcome guys, this is SmileyOS67 and this is my new character for Elder Scrolls Online Live. Here he is. Dex is a Doroth Hispalensis. And there is a reason why I picked that name, but I'm not going to tell you right now. Here is novice gear, veteran gear. Ooh, doesn't that look amazing? Yeah. He is an Elkmere, also known as a High Elf, and a Templar. And hopefully OBS soft broadcasting is coping with the recording of it. Don't know, I see it's dropped to 6 frames per second. Not very good, I might have to turn it down a bit. But voila, create! I'm going to assume you can't read the small writing. The Wailing Prison. If you accidentally sell something to a vendor, you can buy it back from the Buy Back tab in their store. I checked the, I can actually see, you can read the Wailing Prison. The beginning. Search the cell. Mail received. Press not found to open your social. Oh, what that means is press not bound and I haven't got a key set up for it. So I might do a bit of testing and then come back. Quest objectives. Completing quest objectives will advance your character story. Active quests are tracked at the top right. Oh, not read quick enough. Search to sell. Okay. Back in a moment, Prophet. This guy's Elder Scrolls Online. If you don't know anything about it, I am in Cold Harbor, which is a world of the dead. The plane of Oblivion, which is sort of like some sort of spiritual realm where the Aedra and the Daedra come from, and the Aedra created the world of Nirn, from which the continent of Tamriel sits on, where the story is based. Well, the rest of it, this is like I'm dead. I've been stolen, and I know nothing.
Slowly now, you've been through an ordeal. Take a few moments to collect yourself.
What's happening? Who are you?
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place, yet so much more. I am the past and the future, both. I am despair and hope. The tapestry we weave is a complex one. You cannot hope to see it.
What do you want from me?
You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you. You must escape from this cell, take up arms, and protect yourself. Then find Lyris Titanborn.
Lyris Titanborn? Who is that? I don't understand. Never mind. E.
You there! We are escaping. Let me open your door.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
That's it. Quickly. Open. You must escape before the guards return.
Take and equip a weapon. Hold shift to sprint.
Quickly. Follow Urgesine.
Handles. Now, I've been playing in the beta, so I know I can have time to actually search around there and have a look, but there's no point going into the cell. I've got to grab a weapon. You've only get one choice of weapons. Sprinting uses stamina, which is that bar that's appeared. I like that, it hides when you're in its fine. Oh! Oh! Double tap on a key and it rolls in that direction. Oops. Sideways, yeah. Anyway, I gotta get a weapon. Objective. Arrow there in the midnight soft. Take and equip the weapon. Through that.
There are weapons in the forge beyond these cells. Arm yourself.
Okay. I think that might make a suitable snapshot for. This map, the arrow is pointing not so much where the character is pointing, but for where my screen is pointing, for the camera is pointing basically. So even though my character is pointing to the right, I've got to go that way. And it's other player characters. Follow the crowd, but the crowd goes in the right direction. Not always a good idea to follow the crowd.
Don't be greedy. We have a lot of prisoners to arm.
Shield and sword. Landed mace. Yeah. Yep, I'll take that. Excellent. 200 mace. No, I don't want one of them. What else can I find? I wonder if the you've gained a bind and equipped item. Once it's unscripted, your character cannot be transferable to other players. Okay. Escape search. Ectoplasm. Oh! Something there. Search. My apologies, guys. I'm going to search everything. Cup, probably of no value. Ooh, lockpicks. That's useful. I had a bit of a problem trying to pick locks in the beta. What else is there? Cage, more ectoplasm. Lockpicks! That was cool to see that. He opened the gate and stuck his arm through the bars. That didn't seem particularly helpful. So there's people running around, soul-striven. Am I called a soul-striven whale if you look at me?
Don't be greedy. We have a lot of prisoners to arm.
Cage empty. Cage. More ectoplasm. Can you do anything? I have no idea if you can do anything with ectoplasm. At the moment, anyway, I have room in the inventory, so I'm going to grab it. Stark, sorry. I think it's because my computer can't do any more with graphics. Anyway, inventory. Let me mouse over an item, see the item's properties. I don't think you can read. Can you read that? Well, anyway, I'll check when I play the video back. Press E to equip or unequip. Press right mount button over an item to view other actions. That. And there's you can read the bottom, it says repair, enchant, equip, and hold for exit. Equip. Combat, yaha! left mouse button for a light attack, right, left, hold left for a execute a heavy attack, hold right to take a defensive posture and block incoming attacks. Advanced technique, approach and use right mouse button and left mouse button to interrupt enemies that are thinking a special attack. Voila, right. Here, Justin. Talk to me!
Don't stop now, keep moving. More guards are on the way.
What are you doing out here?
Like you, I am escaping this place. But since I have been here for some time, the Tall One asked me to help the newer prisoners find their way. Those who are captured will be flayed. Sadly, that will not end their torment. Soul Shriven cannot die.
Soul Shriven?
We are the vestiges of people whose souls were stolen by the God of Schemes. I dare not utter his true name in this place. The Soul Shriven are doomed to slavery in Cold Harbor for eternity, or at least until we are no longer useful. The longer we remain here, the less whole we remain. Our bodies waste away. Our skin shrivels, and eventually our minds twist and lose any notion of reality. The oldest of the Soul Shriven are completely insane. We call them Ferals.
Ferals. Are these Ferals dangerous?
The Lesser Daedra actually fear them. Ferals have no fear of pain or death, because that is all they know. That and eternal hunger.
Yeah.
They will attack and eat anything they can get their claws on, even each other.
Well, attack, kill each other, eat. Die, come back again because they don't die. This is where they come when they die and they do it all over again. Well,
you
I don't.
You are a new arrival, yes. The newly arrived have more free will, more fighting speed. But that won't last. It never does. In time, uncounted years perhaps, you will become feral. It is the fate that awaits us all. Eventually.
Eventually. Is there anything else you can tell me?
Much more. But there is no time. You must keep moving if you want to survive. Go now.
Goodbye. Right. Yep.
To the Bleeding Forge.
An enemy approaches. Strike it down.
I noticed when I went through the door that didn't keep up the recording. But it appears to be there now. What is an empty wheelbarrow? Bone cart. Oh, warming up. These people running by, Souls Rivens. They're just NPCs in the game. Anybody who's another player character, such as myself. Will have a name above their heads.
Another enemy blocks the path ahead. Dispatch it quickly.
Come on, search. Oh, it's an archer. Good. Press C to open your character menu. Level increase. Excellent. Find the skill points I can use. Took the Lyris. After I raid everything. There we go, and search these things. I'll come back to talk to Lyris.
You've got more meat on your bones than most of these poor bastards, and I see you've armed yourself. Good. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Who are you?
A fellow prisoner. The name's Lyris.
Lyris Tideborn, I was told to find you. Ah, hit the wrong one.
You've got more meat on your bones than most of these poor bastards.
Who are you?
A fellow prisoner. The name's Lyris.
What? Yes.
Who told you to find me?
A strange figure appeared to myself, an old man in rags.
The Prophet. He spoke to you? What did he say?
He said our fates were intertwined.
That sounds like the Prophet, all right. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me.
I can still hear his voice in my head. What does he want me to do to help you?
Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here.
I'll help you. Excellent. Reach Tower of Eyes. Reading books on the bookshelves will sometimes grant you a rank in one of your skill lines.
We made it.
Aha. Destroy a cold hearted sentinel, took the Lyris. See, that's enough. Please like. And subscribe. Thank you.